I would like to get ready to introduce the star of our show, the young man you've all been waiting for. So what do you say, let's all get together and welcome him to the stand with a great big hand. How about it for Sam Cooke? How about it? How about it?
Thank you very much. Before we do anything, we'd like to say to each and how you doing out there? Is everybody doing all right? How you doing out there? I ask you one more time, how are you doing out there, all right? Yeah, that's what we want. Yeah, they're good. Like, tonight we want you, don't fight it. We're going to feel it tonight, you understand? Don't fight it.
On the right side of the street, I don't know what direction that is. The purple side is Sam Cooke, and the white side is sort of the audience's response. And it's really just in chronological order. I did take some things out, but just to make a... It's sort of an absurdist text in a way. Well, this album, he is performing, you know, the Harlem Square was sort of a Chitlin circuit venue. A lot of the, even popular performers like Sam Cooke was sort of number two at RCA under Elvis, but he still performed these one night shows pretty much every day on the road. And so this is exclusively almost a black audience. And this is really who he grew up performing for, and he's not being the sort of urbane, tame Sam Cooke. He's really wild, you know, the sort of ecstatic or abstract feeling of music. He's sort of just responding to that and responding to the audience. And I like that communal element of it, that it's, you know, he's really, he just keeps asking, is everyone okay? Which I think, out of context, has a really nice ring to it, also thinking about who he was speaking to and at the time that he was speaking to them. There's sort of multiple layers to what he's asking. Well, I can't speak too specifically about the text as poetry because I wouldn't at all call myself knowledgeable enough to say like this stanza is doing this or this line, but for me it was really just finding a rhythm that felt sort of natural and sort of had a melody to it itself. And so when I was constructing the text, I was really just thinking sort of about maybe phrasing more and each line, sort of how it worked individually and then how it created, yeah, its own sort of song.
Like making you say yeah, yeah, yeah.